Hi, I am Ajibola Oladipo. I'm a graduate of Computer Science and Engineering Department, Laduke Akintola University of Technology, Oyo State, Nigeria. I majored in Computer Engineering, which exposed me to studying programming languages, artificial intelligence, control engineering, mathematics, and of course, statistics. My final year project was the design of a biometrically controlled electronic door system using a distinct iris recognition. The project, which was admired by the institution, got adopted into the school's project hall of fame. My line of career is deeply based on data analytics and business intelligence for process management and improvement. I currently work as a quality analyst with the InterSuite Group. The quest for more knowledge and international exposure prompted me to submit an expression of interest to study at the University of Eastern Finland through an application for a master's degree in information technology. This course will get me exposed to further analytics, probability inference for data science, statistical and algorithmic data analysis, which will at large impact increasing knowledge acquisition. The essence of this is to enhance my career growth and also foster my country's national development through my voluntary participation in national activities such as baseline and end-line surveys for intervention programs, and also e-voting monitoring and data analysis with reporting, and so on. I also intend to extend this knowledge acquired to benefit the international community through global research and development. I hope the University of Eastern Finland will make this a reality through an offer of admission. Thank you and stay safe.